Before playing this game, remember there's jump scares, flashing lights, and does it look like I care? No. I'm playing Rainbow Six Siege. Operation Void Edge. That's what I'm playing. Bitch. Bro, the next card's gonna have zombies in it. Let's go. The next card is probably gonna have zombies in it. Whether like goo. Yeah, that's why. It's probably gonna have them back. Let's go. I love zombies. That's my favorite. See, I'll play it if I have someone to play with. If I'm playing with randoms, then yeah, I'm not playing it. But I mean, simple. But before, that took like an hour. But we were playing with the old two, right? We were playing with Rafi, yeah, I think we were playing with Roll, because I think he was making like a, and then we played with Jose as well.
Bomb location compromised, plan accordingly. About to get scanned. Starting the timer. Braga. Be advised, Op 4 has located a bomb. Dropping for scan. One friendly operator remaining.
Javi, I'm about to drop an ace, bruh. Yep, one more, and I'm dropping an ace. I literally got the craziest headshot on Blackbeard. He had his shield up and like we got popped him on the top of the head.
Bomb diffuser in place.
Yeah, probably. I got an ace. GG boys. Good stuff, bro. Let's go.
Mission successful.
Bro, I literally headshotted like almost everyone too, bro. I think I did headshot everyone, to be honest. Freaking ace, bro. Oh my gosh, bro. I'm already loving this game. Let's go, bro. Oh my gosh, bro. Can I drop another one this game, bro? Like, Javi, bro, you don't know how bad my teammates are. Literally, bro, Cav, she was literally prone on the ground in an objective, right? Not doing nothing but literally
secure the bomb
on the ground. Like, no one's reinforcing or anything either, bro. Like, I guess my teammates are just trying. I'm low-key cracked at rainbow now, bro. I'm cracked, like my aim is pretty good now.
Op 4 has located a bomb. You know what to do.
Another one.
Last
Let's go.
Standing.
Let's go, bro. I'm so good right now, bro. I could have dropped an ace, but two of my teammates got a kill. I could have dropped another one, but I'm so good now, bro. Let's go. 8-0 right now, bro. Wait, Javi, does any of the attackers have an MP5? I know, right? Man, we used to be so good at getting headshots too, man. Especially with the snipers, I used to be able to quick scope the mess out of people. Now I'm just over here like, bro, I got a hard scope to get this kill. I'm saying, bro. Like, I used to get bloodthirsties with that gun before I even got all my headshots. Nah, now I can't even get a single bloodthirsty that I needed, right? But they're on first floor by the courtyard.
5 seconds to insertion. Your mission is to locate and defuse a bomb.
My teammates are actually bots, bro.
Swapping mags!
Located a bomb. One friendly operator remaining. Time expired.
Wait, did I? This was the only guy other than Clash. I should have planted. Or I should have killed him, then planted. Dang. I'm going off though, boys. PP, I don't want my PP. Kind of forgot how fun this game was since I wasn't really good at it. Now I'm just getting headshots. Like, obviously this guy tried to run up on me, right, bro? And like, early back, I didn't hear him. He could have killed me, but he didn't. He was like, I'm too good, man. Oh my gosh, bro. Why are y'all running me? And I ran into that guy.
10 seconds to go.
Upstairs.
5 seconds to go.
They're upstairs, teammate.
You must locate and defuse a bomb. Located a bomb.
Eliminated. 12-1. GG, boys. That guy got turned on at the end, though, bro. You can't even lie. GG, boys, though. GG. Like and subscribe if you like the video. Consider subscribing, yes, sir. Like the video. Comment down below, whatever you want. I don't really care. And yeah, I'll see you guys later.